Frankincense is an ancient incense in use for over 4,000 years. It is a resin that comes out as an exudate from a tree. The Hebrew people blended this resin with other resins like myrrh to make kittaret. There is a mention of kittaret in Leviticus 16 verses 12 and 13. Kittaret incense was burnt in the Jewish temple of worship